That's stupid, Spidey. Do it together.
There's the subway entrance. Mouse has to be right. That's where the meteorite is. We just have to clear out this bridge. Everyone stay in your cars. I won't let them hurt you. Harry! Venom! I know you're here!
Come on. How does that fucking hit me?
Two of you, not now. I don't have time for this. Maybe. No. Come on, Spider-Man. Almost done. Harry, can you hear me?
I just want to walk in there. Is it?
Hey, everything okay with Haley?
Not yet. But you still owe me a few more minutes. Hang tight. Haley! No!
What are you doing here?
What? It's the first time ever. It's fucked. We got a date.
Pete, I'm on the way. Pete?
He went in like an idiot.
Harry! Hey, it's Harry. Leave a message.
Hey, buddy. I talked to Dr. Connors. He says you're too far gone, but I know that's not true.
Harry, I messed up. Was terrible to you.
darkness. I'm coming, Harry. That's a big ass clump of hearts.
Not seeing a rock. Nope. Hold on. I'm nearly to you.
Thanks for coming, Pete. We want to show you something.
Harry, what are you doing?
We are healed. Finally free.
Furious growl.
You good, man?
No.
Need to call MJ.
I'm kind of fucked.
I know where the meteorite is.
Finally free.
MJ, we all need to meet up at May's house.
What's going on out there, guys?
It's the meteorite that the symbiote arrived in. He's using it to transform the city. I know where it is.
And we're gonna steal it. Time to game plan.
I'm in. See you guys at home.
Gonna fast travel there? ...95% progress. This is it, man. This is all there is. Didn't make it to Astoria, though. Get the fuck up, Jonah. Last chance to collect resources to upgrade gear before you end the story. Okay, yeah. We already unlocked everything. Planet goo.
The meteorite is the source of all the power, right?
They're gonna switch all both of our suits, though.
But it was useless until Harry repaired it.
Yeah. That particle accelerator is what damaged it in the first place.
way better. I'd rather have tamales.
You two will be able to destroy the rocket. Let's heal the world. For real this time.
It's like a three-part mission. I'm gonna sneak around with her. I gotta fucking beat up a bunch of symbiotes, and then I gotta fuck Venom up.
So the meteorite is somewhere in that thing.
So are Harry and his friends.
Harry, I figured you could use a sonic touch. They're just standing there. What are they waiting for?
For us. I'm anti-venom.
Here's the thing, though. You're gonna have to catch me first.
Maybe I don't have to do that much. That's a gun right there. It's a straight up symbiote gun. Shots. Recharge. Ouch. turn me into Scream? Grab it and go, lady. Bro, zip it in. What the shit?
They're gonna be all over me. Time to go.
What? Could really zip that thing up better. How does that miss? That was the, I don't know how the fuck I hit that shit, but we'll take it. Zip that shit up, MJ. It's just gonna fall right out. Let's do it.
Time to go, Miles.
Well, we're just fucking web slinging, man. Why is she gonna be on a motorcycle? Just sling her on the webs, man.
Pretty sure your plus one isn't invited to our high school reunion, Harry. Harry?
Hey, it's the basketball court. Shit. Ow. You motherfucker.
Did you forget about Flash kicking our asses before you?
Nah. Nah, I fucking dodged that.
That day on the football field, I was there.
I fucking dodged that. No.
Your mom saw us like this.
We make each other better. She always said so.
No way. Or anti-venom. Nah, that's not who I want to throw that at. Dude, I fucking dodged that so hard. That's one bar, man.
No!
No, I fucking dodged that shit. Bro, I definitely didn't dodge that one. No, I fucking dodged that. I fucking dodged that. No, I didn't need to heal either. Two bars down. Two to go, I think, right? Maybe it's four. I keep trying this shit, man. Man, Venom grew wings. He fucking grew wings. He should just be fucking web-slinging, man. Yeah, but the helmet flew off, but the fucking rock that's not zipped in stayed in the backpack. Come on, man. Not gonna stop them for long. Kyle's turn to finish him off, huh? That is not gonna stop him.
Go, Miles, I've got him. Go!
What the hell did he do? Wait!
You're not getting this rock, man!
Our future doesn't belong to you!
Trust me! No one's your future!
Get up where?
Nah, fuck that. Bro, you're just gonna fucking vine up everything, man. That's not good. He pulled the rock out. Oh, bitch. Fucked. Fucking circled that shit, man.
What the hell are you talking about?
Wow, I'm fucking webbed to him. Nah, what was you fucking dumbass? Ah, every time. Come on, man. Dude, seriously? I'm dead. Come on, man.
The symbiote doesn't care about you.
Actually, let's fucking just do that. Just do super fucking ultimate move. Ouch. Oh, we just did 4 fucking bars of this motherfucker. Bars. His tongue keeps sticking out. That's fucked up.
You ready to finish this?
Push the button. Push the L and L1 and square. He's riding the venom. Both his tongue. Just destroy the thing already.
We're in business. Now, Pete. MJ. Thank you.
think he killed him. He was just dying anyways. Kasploosh. All of the symbiote just poof disappears. Kasploosh. Alright, well, hey. How are they gonna wrap it up now? The Venom actually died too. But there's still Carnage. So Spider-Man 3 is Carnage. Flame, the Flame Carnage. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know that I'm too excited about Miles' super suit. I'm not that excited about the Anti-Venom either. The ones that I had were better. I mean, mainly the Miles super suit is like the tier is fucking bullshit. And those, why we gotta go with Adidas, guys? What's up with Nike? Where's the Nike? There it is. Pump them up, pump them up. Pump them up. Pump them up. I think you're supposed to give him mouth to mouth, though, too. What the fuck? Why did you save me?
Gotta get him to the hospital.
Definitely don't get him to Connors. That dude's a fucking loser. Stupid Connors, bitch. Oh, you just web-sling him to the hospital, man. Still got his fancy shoes on them. They're not scuffed up or anything. Just put him in the helicopter. What the shit, man? You gonna get out of the helicopter and go into ambulance? Or you just fly to the hospital?
Harry. Pulse is weak. We gotta move. What have you done? What have you done to him? I'm sorry.
I saved him, you fucking tool bag. We saved him. Saved his dumbass.
There are traces of brain activity, but his chances of coming back are very slim. Just keep him alive.
Been Norman.
Why?
serum ready. ASAP.
Goblin serum.
Somehow kept going. We battled sickness, evil, cataclysm. We are tired, anxious, stressed, numb. But we have never lost hope.
You have two Spider-Men. Say, I could have swore that house got tore up.
Over the last half hour, I've talked about how these events have changed me. But what about you? In this ongoing series, I will be talking with people throughout the city, exploring our new behaviors, new routines, new thoughts and feelings.
Was that uniform application for what?
This
was a marriage?
Thanks again for the donation, Peter.
Motorcycle? Studio. It's a laboratory.
Miles, I've been meaning to talk to you. I have been talking to you all the time. It's great to talk. So many good talks. I just haven't been talking to you about what I should have been talking to you. Pete. Wait, one second.
I got this.
It's a big city.
As long as I can still call you Four Guys.
Maybe not now, but there will come a time. I'm here for you. Always.
Dooter dooter. Kissy face. They're gonna end the whole thing with kissy face. Cause it's a love story. Peter and MJ in love. Miles and Haley. in love. I can't believe he finally asked her on a date. Like, this shit. Spooter Dooter, man. The game was fun. The game was a lot of fun, actually. I wonder how many hours it was. I feel like it was like 30, 35 hours, which, you know, I don't know, $2 an hour for a game? That's not horrible. It could be worse. It could be a lot worse, right? I think it was a $70 game, actually. I'm not sad about it. None of the side quests or objectives were overly boring. The flying, I mean, I'm glad I did them. The Mysterios, some of them were, like, insane, but realistically, you don't even need to do them all. I unlocked all of the abilities, all of the gadgets, all of the skills, all of the suits, and I didn't do all of those, like, get gold, I think, bronze, silver, and gold. I don't think I got gold. I definitely didn't get gold on all of the Mysterios, but everything else was fun, man. It's a good story. It's not a story that hasn't been done before, but it was a good story. The Kraven part, all that's new, but like Peter turning into Venom and then going crazy, that's been done. Harry being Venom, that I don't think, maybe it was done in the comics, but it was not done in the movies or in the TV shows or in games yet, so that was good. I liked playing with Peter. I liked playing with Miles. I think I liked playing with Miles a little more, except for when Peter had the antivenom stuff. The antivenom stuff's pretty fucking sweet, actually. It was a fun game. I am glad that I played it, and yeah. I'm super happy with the timing, too, because now tomorrow we can play Dragon's Dogma. Hopefully, it's running, and it's running smooth, and we can just play, and there's no issues. But we'll see. We gave it a little time to cook. I don't know if they dropped any patches or anything. From my understanding, the PC version was the problem, but we'll see. I heard and see that the PS5 version is only 30 FPS, which kind of blows, but I feel like this probably was too. I feel like most of the games on PlayStation 5 and Xbox are 30 FPS, which, you know, it kind of blows. Like, 2024, best gaming console you can get, 30 FPS? Like, come on, man. They gotta improve that. They gotta be improving that. But alright, let's see. Let's skip the rest of this, because it's like 7 million names. Oh, hey. Oh, hey, there's more. Who's in the raft? You gonna get let out? That looks like Norman. Yep. Octavius? How much you wanna bet? Stock Ock. Yep. I need your help.
Spider-Man. We know who they are. Don't you? Why? They ruined my son.
This fucking delusional fuck. Back again. Ock and Goblin in Spider-Man 3. Anybody want to bet? Dude, there's more. they did need to wrap up Miles as well. Like, that ending with Miles is just kind of meh. Haley, it's date night. You got a sweet pink fit on. Her boyfriend too.
Who's almost right?
I think there was four plates.
Why don't you go show her your essay? You worked so hard on it.
Irma. Not awkward or anything. Why are moms always awkward? It's fucking criminal. It's criminal why they are always awkward. Face. Miles should get a kiss too, man. I mean, he's still in high school, but yeah, he deserves a kissy face. I think he's a senior at least, right? That's why he's writing this essay. And we get to meet her boyfriend too. Who is it? It's like fucking Octavius or some shit. It's Lee.
Miles, this is Albert.
Albert.
Hi. Nice to meet you. Oh, and this is my daughter, Cindy.
Cindy. Fuck is Cindy. Albert and Cindy. Like, why am I getting XP when I already got to the max level? What the hell? Congratulations, you have finished the main story, but both Peter and Miles are still available to continue the adventure. You can also revisit previously completed missions with mission replay in the pause menu, or start a fresh adventure with ultimate difficulty in New Game Plus. I think I'm done, man. How is there still another one of these? Yeah, I did everything everywhere. 98%. What? 2. What did I not do? That one thing? Or is it that I didn't clear those fucking... It's that I didn't clear those... Mysterios, I'll bet. I bet that's it. But Mysteriums, it says 1 of 1. Sense. Where did it put this last suit? Oh, you can make it different colors. Okay, what do we get? Probably. I like the purple one, that one, but I don't.
what, like, they're not even really that different. Still the best one.
What's up, New York?
I mean, I don't... This one is cool, but I don't think it's better than... I don't even think you can do this with Miles. I don't think this is better,
Welcome back, Dana Clover.
Than the Spider-Verse one. Seven B's, man. We need one H, one water. One plant. Ain't this about a bitch? Ain't this about a bitch? Ain't this about a bitch?
fucked, man. Like, what the fuck? What in the fuck? Why? Hey man, this is some kind of fuckery. Let me tell you, there's no piece that fits there. Not a single fucking one. Like, there's no twos that are down there either. What the fuck? If you could rotate them. Okay, like how many fucking hours are we gonna spend to do this? There's literally no fucking way. There's no greens that do that. And now there's no fucking threes that go down. Bitch. Thank you. all there are is ones, fours, and twos that go here. So a two has to go here. Right? There's no threes that go up. That means this one can't be here. We already tried that one. Did we try this? There are no ones that go that way. There are twos that go this way. This one, but then that doesn't fit anywhere else. That's fucking stupid, man. I'm gonna sit here doing this all night, and then, like, literally this is the last thing in the game. Do we care enough? I feel like no. Seriously, what the fuck? I say do 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 do. There it is. Success.
I knew you could do it, Pete. Now, you know those little bee drones we salvaged from the field studies?
There's more.
We just leveraged their relocation data sets to plant those seeds around the city.
There's some kind of genius here, Osborne. Let's get those bees working.
I know.
They never do.
I bet by the time you get this, we'll have already started a new foundation. Just me and you. Scratch. Go us.
Go us.
Oh. One last thing. I got a little something for you. Wear it with good health.
The hell is this weird suit? Fucking space spider. life story suit. That is actually pretty ugly. It's actually pretty fucking ugly. Yeah, I'm not a fan.
Can you smell?
Not a fan, man. God, that's fugly. Like, holy shit, can that be any uglier? I don't think so. No. I don't think it can be any uglier. Why did it say that I could upgrade my gadgets? They're already upgraded all the way. There was two question marks there. All right, anyways, I think we're done. Overall progress 100%. Boom. I think we're gonna call it there. We're gonna call it a night. We're gonna call it on Spider-Man 2. And we're gonna go to bed. It was fun. I enjoyed Spider-Man 2. Spider-Man. Damn straight. All right, well, that's gonna be it. We'll be back tomorrow at some point. I gotta do a workout. I gotta comb my hair, and we're gonna try and play some Dragon's Dogma for a little bit, and then I'm gonna have some dinner with my bros and my dad before he leaves. So I don't know if we'll be streaming tomorrow night. We might actually do all of the TV watching that we're supposed to do tomorrow night, and then we'll have a nice, thick, juicy Dragon's Dogma stream on Sunday. So that's gonna wrap it up for Spider-Man 2. Was a great game. Thoroughly enjoyed it. Glad I bought it. Glad I played it. Would recommend it. Absolutely. Could it have been game of the year last year? I don't think so. I still think Diablo was the best game that was released in 2023. But it was pretty fucking good. It was, well, I didn't actually play Baldur's Gate, but I would bet that it was better than Baldur's Gate because it wasn't fucking turn-based. But peace out. Have a good night. I'll see you tomorrow.
Thank you.